Hello everybody, welcome to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga, and right now we're going to be playing the game, or actually do the, should I turn this down? No, I don't think I will. Maybe I will just one little bit of a decimal so you guys can actually let me turn it down a bit more. Okay, so I think that works good enough. 100%. Yep, that is right. I have already 100% in this game. I've only 100% at this one time. And what I'm going to be doing now is playing this game. I'm recording it on my Elgato. It says 1080p 60, but I think it's just going to be 1080p because I'm recording it on my PS3. I'm playing this on the PS3. I'm definitely a very big PlayStation fan. And so, of course, I'm going to be playing everything I can on the PS3. And this little video on this channel, first time returning, the last of the video game part or episode of something I did was actually for LEGO, for this game, LEGO Star Wars, to play it, but then I just 100%ed the game. So, you might be wondering, what am I doing here? Why am I playing? What is this, actually, let me turn it up. Wow, why did I do the audio on one? Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, you guys probably couldn't hear anything and did not enjoy it too much. So it seems like this is the perfect audio way of doing it, even if I don't, I'll just redo it, but I probably won't do that. So yeah. Right here, we're going to be going through every stud, everything we can collect in LEGO Star Wars Level 1. LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga Level 1, and I'll just play as Princess Leia here. And change my character. So, what we do here, go into the first level called Negotiations and choose Free Play, and I'll play as my favorite Star Wars villain, General Grievous. Or Grievous, whatever way you want to name him, describe him. Yeah, so just be very fun and entertaining to get the answer, which I'll put in the description automatically. Oh, that is what I wanted to do. So, for extras, I need all these extras specifically so I can get everything 100% easily and not die. And I'm not going to do any, I'll just turn that on. No poo money or anything. Force Grapple Leap, sure. Stud Magnet, yes. I don't really need that, but I'll still turn it on for the moment. You know what's funny? I have my TV right to the side of me, but I don't even need it because my recording device here on just on my computer works insanely perfectly. So, no character studs, no exploding blaster bolts, super, I guess I'll do, well maybe not, I don't know what that does actually. Yes. Fast Force, yes. Invincibility, yes. And then so does score times 2, times 4, times 6. I'm not going to put those on here at all. If you want to see what score would be with those turned on, you just times the end number here by those numbers, I think. And I'd rather just get the actual base number. And that's about all, I think, right? I just really think I need invincibility and... oh, fast build. Yep, there we go. I almost forgot that. And fast force, invincibility, and the most important one, stud magnet. Okay. So here we go. I don't know how long this will be. I've already been recording 3 minutes, I think. But it should be really good. So this is just a trial run as well. Just make sure I'm doing this all right. It's been years and years since I've ever tried it. This is definitely the best recording I've done so far, because it's the first one I've ever done with this recording device on anything. This channel or my channel called The Real Super Sam. And so we have a lot of cool characters. I think my favorite... ooh, this guy, Forloom. I remember, I didn't know how to get him, actually, when I was playing this game the first time. I know he was an, or not him, I didn't know how to do the bounty rooms, and he was the last character I needed, or, not that I needed, that I got for the, level, okay. So I should just do one chair at a time to make sure I'm getting all of these, because sometimes it looks like they go off screen and I miss them, but that actually doesn't happen. You know, comment down below stuff you want to see me do, I kind of do, or I kind of am curious to see every level in this game, how many studs there are. And at this moment, I have a lot of free time on my hands. I go back to work and when school gets over with, so I'm in college right now, which is kind of amazing because when I started the YouTube stuff, I was in high school, even though they look like really bad at little kid videos. Okay, don't know. Dang, the TV screen I'm looking at looks so much better. Although of course it would, cause it's TV. Okay, so with that done. Ooh, did I have Fast Force? Yes, I did. Okay, and invincibility, right? Hello, I am Darth Vader. I'm your master. What the heck? Oh wait, Darth Vader's not even created in this yet. Goodbyes. Goodbye, droids. So long. See you later. Never. See you never. I meant to say. Okay. I wonder if I because every time I try to record something, don't worry, forget those. I would be copyrighted for the music, but I wonder. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. Well, I did, but not at the moment. But I still got all the studs. But when I did, when I was recording, it would say copyright. Oh, actually, Forloom is very useful. I just noticed that. There we go. Thank you. There's no reason to do this unless it's just to kill droids, and I... Goodbye. Yay! I wonder, if there's a Lego game where the, characters... Oh, okay. Now, I'm pretty sure this will be super easy to, get all the studs. Okay. Okay, I did get all of them. Okay, good. I just want to make sure. Now, I'm coming back in here because of this blue stud, and because I'm not 100% stud. I call these studs. Some people might call them just plain Lego currency, but I call them studs. That's just what I've always called them. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. I'm just wanting to make sure. Okay, got them all. Oh, and I think my microphone might explode if I start to talk really loud. Ooh, look at this. Bing, bang, boing. Betrayed by the droids. Oh, gosh. Give me all of these sets, please. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I guess I already got that one. Now these boxes will keep falling on my head. Whoa, it actually hit me in my head. Okay, yeah. Okay, those guys can't die, so that's what I'm going. Okay, now that I take a little step back, it seems like the audio recording is a little bit better. Maybe. Like right now, it seems perfect. Oh gosh. And D1000 stud right here, thank you. Oh, what did I do? What did Darth Vader do? I don't even know specifically where we are, except it's like some kind of plane base. Starship base, I guess, is the more accurate term. Okay. If anyone has any tips for how the recording can be better, for Elgato, I'd really appreciate it, considering right now my mic is at 1 decibel, and I don't know if that's really loud. It looks like it's really loud, maybe it's just a little bit different. And again, the audio is at 44, and the live streaming, which I'm not doing at all, and it looks completely different, is 2.5 megabytes, or MBS, that's what you guys have too. I'm not even talking to anybody in particular, I'm just describing what my screen looks like, so you guys are hearing that and it's like, wow, you are absolutely ruining it, then ha ha ha. Ha ha ha, I sound like that guy from The Room. Okay. Oh, what the? There we go. You know, I used to have so many droid figures in real life, but they were all from the Clone Wars, to be honest. And actually, when I started, in the real world, I started getting into Legos when I was in high school. Well, not getting into Legos, like, oh my gosh, I love Legos so much, but more in the sense of wow, I love the sets and I wish I could buy them all to build them all. Well, my brother was always like that, and it was just around the time Star Wars, the Clone Wars was coming out, and so, or the video game Star Wars, the Clone Wars was coming out, and so there was a lot of the video game. They already said video game, specifying it, but yeah, with that there was a lot of I know I'm missing some stuff, but I just want to make sure there's none in the area when I get this specific thing. Okay. There we go. A lot of these at the moment don't really seem like it's that hard to get, but with that said, okay. Okay, so that one building thing right there is dangerous if you're trying to do what I'm trying to do. And I'll explain in a little bit. There we go. I don't know if we even have R2-D2 in the... I don't think we even get R2-D2 until level 5 in the game. But I'm saying that because... Oh, gosh. Oh, golly gosh. I don't even know what I said there. I'm glad I have Force, because I think when I did this in free play originally, I did not have fast Force, so this stuff took absolutely forever. It was insanely a chore, so to say. So this one I think takes the longest. Yep, come on. There we go. Come on. I know this is the first Lego, not the first Lego game exactly, but kind of when you're playing all the Lego games in order, this is definitely the first one you're going to play because it's a combination of the first two ever made. I say that as if it's like, oh, you know, why wouldn't it be? Well, the thing is, this one added a whole bunch of new characters and levels when the original Lego Star Wars was pretty empty and whatnot. So, stud please, thank you. The great thing with this, which I guess you guys wouldn't really know, but when I used to have my other recording device, and it would actually go out every 27 minutes, or 28 minutes, and what that would do, well, it wouldn't go out, it would still be recording, but I would have to completely mesh together the two videos. So let's say I was playing for an hour, that would basically be three videos I'd have to put together completely to record, and I just took up pre-program for that. I don't have the name of it right now off the top of my head, but I still have it because it works perfectly. So maybe if you guys want to ask me what it is, it works for everything too, whether it's a computer video just from your computer or from a thumb drive or from a recording. I guess these videos I'm recording right here would also work for the game. Or the okay, so this is why it's dangerous. Okay, back. I'm not even moving. I'm just telling that orb to go back. So with that orb, what you're able to get times 2 on all the studs you collect. And at first, that seems like, wow, that's amazing. Why wouldn't you want to get that? The thing is, I just want to get all the base studs, and I know that's a little bit weird because you know, every time you play this level, no matter what, unless you're doing it like me, you're gonna be wanting to get I do have C-3PO and R2-D2 with me. But anyway, you're going to want to get that, but I'm not getting it. Now, I'll talk about this some other time, but oh yeah, I like his shirt, or his chest piece right here. It has the C-3PO design. Okay. Oh, I think there's two more. There's a whole lot of more. Oh, I think, now I don't have an idea exactly how many studs are in this. I think it's like 102,000. But I swear one time I did this. I was, oh, I can just get it some other time, I hope. Run! Run! Okay, you guys are trash. Now I think if I'm rolling around, my Droidika can actually be shot and hurt, and the force field, it happens for the enemies you're fighting as well. If you hit them enough, the force field will go down. So that's a little cautious thing to be aware of or think. We're not cautious, but it is a little bit of a cool detail that, you know, you can hit something enough times with a lightsaber. Oh, I'm trying to reflect this guy's. Maybe I don't have perfect deflect, but. I'm not gonna put any watermarks on these videos or anything on the bottom that says subscribe, because I probably will use the videos. As hilarious as it sounds, I probably will be using the videos I'm going to be using to, this is the red brick, so it should give us 10,000. Oh, what? No, it's not giving us any 10,000. Okay. That is, something to take note. Oh. General Grievous. I think, General Grievous and Jar Jar Binks are, like, the best jumping characters in the game. Okay. Said. Oh, you're not attacking me because I'm a villain like you. Thanks. Oh, wow. Super Jedi Slam, really? It's up to the name, doesn't it? Okay, that's not gonna work. I used to think, this might be in the Wii version of the game, but isn't that there was a, the red brick was here when you destroyed the stuff. Oh, so glad I did not get that orb. I forgot that orb was there, I swear. I did not get it, so I don't have to restart the video unless it is really bad quality. And now that I'm playing this and having really good commentary to myself, like a crazy person talking to myself, excuse me. The microphone on my computer is the one I'm using, which is a very detailed, and it can pick up a whole lot of noises, but hopefully the game audio and whatever I'm talking over will pick it up as well. So, oh, can this attract? Yep, it attracts the droids. Help me, I don't want to die. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, I can change my character so it doesn't affect me, okay. Wait, what? Dude, I didn't notice moved. Oh, I guess it moves because of that machine I just turned on. Okay, I did not know that's how you were supposed to do that. I thought you were supposed to just glide over there with Boba Fett or R2 with a droid like R2-D2. But I guess you actually were. I was doing it the wrong way my entire life. But that's like the most easy way. That's so cool though that I learned something new. And it looks like the main count will be 102,000 something once again, like I originally thought. So there's that. I thought it was like, I think one time I got 108,000, and that's what I was kind of hoping to get here. But yeah, this is exactly what I thought I would be getting, unless I do this and it gives me more studs somehow. I wonder. I don't think so, actually. So. I mean, this has to be, unless both times I missed something, but I'm pretty sure I did not, considering I already, maybe I accidentally hit the orb with that one area. I didn't know where an orb was. Maybe that's what happened. That probably is what happened, so, yeah. So, that was super loud. For the question of how many studs are in LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga Level 1, or episode 1, level 1, it is 102,560. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this little video that I just made. I really did have fun time making it. It's like a perfect minute. I want to make my videos around 20 minutes each at the longest, like 28. I know it's like, I'm not even using a recording device, but we'll see. this is like a perfect time for my videos to go on for. So that will be what I is a sweet spot where I'm thinking of ending or starting a new level. We'll see. If I'm not gonna, I'm gonna do one level at a time. But if I'm like in free play or something in a game, so well, maybe not. We'll see. I wanted to play all the Lego games right now because I love them so much, and this is so much fun. The character selection is definitely the highlight of every Lego game I've played, which is almost, which is over, definitely over half. But well, I'm here 32 hours and 7 minutes. I think it took me 20 hours to finish this game 100%, and then I've been playing this just in fun for 12 hours. So that definitely tells you something positive about my experiences and this game. So, okay, I've been talking long enough. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.